You can open the object dropper by getting off your skateboard and pressing the left shoulder button. Note, you do need to be off your skateboard to open it. You can exit the object dropper by pressing B. Once you've opened the object dropper, you can move the camera with the left stick and rotate and pitch the camera with the right stick. The items you can add are split into three different lists: misc, ramps and rails. You can buy new items from the skate shop by going to the counter and selecting buy DIY objects. You can navigate through the objects in each group by using the up and down arrows on the D-pad. You can change between what group of items you're looking at by using the left and right arrow on the D-pad. Once you've selected an item, you can move it around with the left stick and you can place the object by pressing A. To interact with an object you've already placed or one of the pre-existing objects already in the level, you need to move the cursor over it until the icon changes to a smaller version of itself, then press A to select it. To move the camera independently while you have an object selected, you need to hold the left shoulder button down and move the left or right stick. Just note, whilst you have an object selected, the rotation will default back to looking at the selected object. You can tilt the selected object by holding the left trigger and moving the left stick left or right. You can rotate the selected object by holding the right trigger and moving the left stick left or right. You can roll the selected object by holding the right shoulder button and moving the left stick left or right. To raise and lower an object, you need to hold any of the three buttons just mentioned and use the up and down arrows. You can also make fine adjustments to the object's location by holding one of the three buttons and using the left and right arrows on the D-pad. To recall an object you've already placed, you can go to the item in the list of objects and hold Y. This is handy for when you want an item you've already placed on a different level. However, you should be aware it will recall them in the order that you placed them in case you've got multiple of the same item out.